Hello, out for a wander again today. This time we're off to see Lathkill Dale and want to find a mine, lead mine, Magpie mine. So we're probably just a little bit west of Monyash, which is from the, I think it's Ashbourne to Buxton Road. And just there I can hear the tolling of the local church bell, I think that is. Okay, so leaving over Hardham car park, up really the limestone uplands, going up to Magpie mine, which is just a bit south of Sheldon, I think, and we'll get a good look around there. There are a few mines and mine shafts up along the way up to Magpie mine, but I think Magpie mine is the only mine that has some, you know, structures there. I think it dates back about 300 years or so. Then we drop down to Monyash, and interesting history Monyash does have, and the old Bull's Head there, I think it's called. And then from there we then go on a trek. That's really when things change, as we get towards the limestone gorge of Lathkill Dale, and I believe the river there, well, the river Lathkill starts there, of course, and that is a extremely crystal clear water, kind of spring water river. So you see that hopefully form from a little stream to raging torrents and weirs along the way. Okay, better get off now. So next stop, I think we'll be looking for Magpie mine, lead mine. So we'll have a look at that and see if we can find out some history along the way. See you later. Okay, so this is Magpie mine. This is the headgear. Well, the last time this was used is in the 50s, and this is dated the 50s. This is the main headgear, and this is the main shaft of Magpie mine. So down this hole here, and I hope the GoPro doesn't fall down there, is nearly 800 feet deep, although about 160 feet of it is flooded with water. So they would have brought up lead ore in this cage. Right, so here there's like a series of winches. I'm not sure that a very early mine would have had a horse gin, and this would have been pulled by a horse. In fact, it's over there is a mock horse gin. I think it's a mock one. We'll go and have a quick look at that. But yeah, lots of, I don't know much about mines, but there were several mines here, and there was a lot of rivalry between miners. And in the 1830s, a few miners were killed because they used to light straw fires and tar fires to smoke out the opposition. And I think three miners were killed in the 1860s, according to this notice. So quite a gruesome tale down there that goes on below. There's a big winch there, a big, there would have been a big engine in that later on. And I'm not sure which, but it says that one of these winches was converted from a trawler, so it would have come from a ship. But I'm not sure whether this kind of thing would be the winch on a trawler. So this is a horse gin, a mock horse gin. Although there would have been something like it, maybe a couple of hundred years ago. I think that's supposed to turn round, and the horse pulling it. And that presumably would have some pulleys, and that would be a drive shaft that lifts the cage up.
Thank you.
Okay, so I think that's a good look at Magpie Mine. Now I think it's time to crack on. Already. Just heading into Lathkill Dale now, and we'll get to walk along Lathkill River. The source of it is Lathkill Head Cave, which I don't think at this time of the year it is, but a bit further down. So it literally seems to come up out of the floor. I think it's the only river in the Peak District that runs along limestone for its entire length. And I believe the water is quite crystal clear. It's almost spring water. So, look forward to seeing that. We'll look out for any of the rare flower Jacob's Ladder also down this valley. I shall leave you a clip of a time-lapse as I walk along part of it. And also we'll mix in some photographs along the way of the river. This is entirely with a GoPro, so see what that turns out like. Okay, gonna get cracking now and get this done. About 3 miles to go. Let's go.